this highest rated K-pop podcast
ever.
Oh,
boom.
우리가 그 일본에서 인터뷰했잖아, 이번이랑.
아, 맞아.
근데 첫 번째 에피소드가 지금 나갔대. 이번 주에 처음으로 나갔는데 아. 태영이랑 한 거랑 나가는데 탑10 안에 들었대. 처음으로.
와우.
그래서 K-pop에서 가장 높은.
So in recognition of top 10 because you guys have made me fall in love with Korea and falling in love with Korea, I fall in love with Korean barbecue.
Korean barbecue.
And I'm from Tennessee, and we love barbecue as well. Right. So I got you guys some Tennessee barbecue sauce.
Oh, thank you.
Barbecue sauce.
Oh, my gosh. To RM, to J-Ho.
Barbecue sauce.
Wow.
Famous barbecue sauce.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
spicy.
Maşiketta. Yeah.
So, I only have one question, and this is this. When I interviewed Jimin, I was very moved by this question. I asked him who he would like to collaborate with.
Are there any artists that you are influenced by that you would like to collaborate with, and why?
저 같은 경우는 일단
As for myself, collaborations with other artists would be great, but I have yet to release any collaborations with my own members, and I would like to do that first with each one of them.
Yeah. And to me, that is the greatness of BTS, is that you are brothers, you are family, and the one question I have is if each of you could look to the next member, and just say, what is a characteristic that you admire most in that person?
옆 사람을 봤을 때 자기가 가장 이 사람의 어떤 특성이나 뭐 성격이 됐든 뭐든 이 사람에 대해서 가장 좋아하고 존경하는 부분 말해주면. So from Jin?
Yeah. Jin to Jimin,
yeah,
okay. RM.
Yeah. I like his passion.
Passion.
Yeah.
Passion.
What passion?
Passion.
Like?
Passion.
Passion.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Finish. RM 형은 굉장히 상냥한 사람인 것 같아요.
He said
그 부분이 yeah. 되게 저한테 되게 예쁘게 보이는 것 같아요.
He said I'm kind and nice to everybody. So he said he liked the part of it. And for me, Suga, Suga has the only I cannot. I don't know how to explain this, but he has some specific characteristic that no one has in the group. He has that, you know, that this sharp and cold attitude, and it makes the group really various and sometimes really attractive. So I admire Suga for that.
Jungkook은 되게 다방면으로 모든 거를 다 잘한다는 게 그게 가장 큰 것 같아.
He said Jungkook is like good at everything.
아, 비영은 독특한 거. 뭔가 사람 자체가 독특해서 색깔이 있는 것 같아요.
He said V is very unique and he has his own color and it's very attractive to many people.
Jin?
Yeah.
J-Hope is very kind. J-Hope, he have a nickname. Nickname is Himang.
Himang boys.
Yeah, hope boys.
Yeah.
Himang means.
Thank you,
Himang means hope.
Jin, I love your dance. Shall we dance?
Yeah. Yeah. Turned into a great love affair.
Let's talk about G-Man because he's a very, or I see them being interviewed, he's so mindful of the other members. And in the first question that I asked him about collaborating with other artists, he just immediately took that question to a place of, I really want to collaborate with my members in the group before I collaborate with outside.
Why is that important to you to be so kind to your fans?
They are my resting place and the reason I get up to start doing things again.